clouded you! That's impossible! No matter. I have the Tear of Life, so the demigod's forces are useless. There's one sure way to get rid of you. Mortalis, I summon you! Come forth and take their souls to your vile kingdom!
Did you think I would forget that you could avoid my wrath? I shall destroy all you cherish, and when I'm done, I'll rule this place.
I'll deal with Mortalis. Now go, find Hammul, the keeper of the greenery. He can help you stop Lancer. Mortalis, you seek revenge against the demigods. So what are you waiting for?
Thank you. Hey, you! I'm Hammul, the Keeper. Please, help me escape from this plant, and I'll tell you where Lancer is heading. Ah!
Thank you. Thank you for saving me. Lancer went to the grave of Kins, ancestor of the Kinsouls. It's a place of significant power, a power that could make Lancer nearly omnipotent. You can't let him get Kins' soul. He would only use that power for evil. I'll stay here to keep order, but take this. It'll help you pass the Guardian.
Prove your worth. Bring me Kins' symbol and pass my challenge. These don't move, but they can take you up or down between floors. They're tall when they're young, but short when they're old. They can be a fruit or a bird, but not both at the same time.
I will be unstoppable! I'll do anything to return the lives of Kinsels to normal! But first, Explorer, I'll get rid of you for good!